a kimbap today with these ingredients. First, we're gonna boil on the spinach. Just shove it in there, right? Once it finishes boiling for 30 seconds, you take it out. And we're also gonna boil the carrots. And we're gonna add the carrots into the hot water.
And boil it for
Once the carrots are boiled, you want to turn off. I'll just cut that part, right? Once we finish boiling, you take it out and it's time to roll. Then we're gonna prepare the rice. First, you add sesame oil. We're also gonna add soy sauce to the spinach. Make sure you add the taste. Spread the rice on a nice seaweed, and we're gonna roll them up after adding all the other stuff. Once you're spreading the rice, you would like to add the other food onto the. Roll it, and here we go. Kimbap. And here it is, kimbap, ready to serve.